the man himself, Thomas Wafer, in honour of Thomas Wafer. That's where it's for. From the people of Enniscorthy. That's where it's from.
I welcome all those of you who have travelled from County Wexford, Enniscorthy particularly. And I want to thank Ray Murphy and the Enniscorthy Historical Re-Enactment Society for this very impressive display this evening. I'm delighted that they could make it today. While this event is primarily about commemorating the events of 100 years ago, this is a bank. So if any of you lads from Wexford know who it was that won the 8 million in Wexford Tower, as the manager of a business and a branch like this in 2016, I face many challenges on a day-to-day basis. And on an occasion like this, I can't help but stop and wonder how my predecessor coped, the manager of the Hibernian Bank in April 1916. What challenges did he face on a daily basis? Today, 1,000 people go through both those doors on a daily basis. What was it like back then? What was life in banking like back then? What was life in the former Sackville Street like back then? I'm sure the challenges he faced were very different to the challenges I face, but there are some aspects of branch banking which remain a constant. While banks can appear ultimately to be about the buildings,
Thomas Wafer. He was living in near a hospital here in the north of the city, Temple Street. His wife was Margaret, and he had one daughter, Maura, who was born in 1913. And by profession, he was a carpenter.
In particular, I'd like to thank Sean for the invitation. When I got this lovely invitation, usually when you get a letter from the bank with nice paper on that, it's saying you're in trouble. But I said that seeing as Captain Thomas Wafer was one of our own from Enniscorthy, who died here in this building in Dublin, there was no chance that we were going to stay at home for this one. So we hired two buses to come up here today to pay tribute and to mark the respect that we hold for Captain Thomas Wafer in Enniscorthy.
Vincent!
You're the ambassador, Jimmy. Jimmy's in the store, the ambassador.
Oh,
he's the ambassador.